know I heard something. I guess I was just hearing things. Bruce?
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
Bruce?
cold. Is someone there?
Fools! Who's? Yes? What is it that you...
Teach them to stop paying me.
Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some news for you.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Need something? What do you need?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. I don't claim to be Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Excuse me!
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways than people realize. Take a look. All right, then. You think all the counsel my father provides to the Oracle?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need. Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now. Oh, did you need something? What can I do for you? Need something?
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Bobbith, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. You're very funny. My master's Clavicus Vile, Daedric Prince of Wishes. As you can imagine, he's quite the important person. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Greetings, sister. You look weary. I have something to relax.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it. No time to
I cannot best you!
Never should have come here.
Did you see someone run past just now?
Well, if you do, grab him and yell. Bastard stole from me. Let's see what you've got.
Please don't kill me.
junkie, I guess. Dead. Someone's going to pay for this. There's someone there. Who's there? Just getting jumpy, I guess. Thank you.
Is someone there?
You won't leave here alive.
Thank you.
means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup, forget it. Request denied, no deal. I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine. In the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. No promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. It's not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Yeah. Not yet.